something you want?
What?
Who approaches us, sisters? Does it look on us? Does it pity us?
Make it leave us, sisters! Of voices we hear plenty!
We were the Silken Sisters, the pride of Olenthaldar. Sword and spell we wielded, six we were, but now are one.
Six we were, and now but one. It wants our tail.
Will it free us? Will it kill us?
Yes, a bargain, a story told, exchanged for peace.
An end we crave, an end for true.
Know that I do not believe it possible to destroy these spirits. They are bound to the King of Shadows, and as long as he exists, they shall as well.
Does it know the Guardian? Does it know how the Guardian fell into shadow? We were the first sent against him.
Sharpened swords, sharpened spells, went into the forest where he was strong. Went in six, came out one.
Went in six, came out one.
He spied us in the wood. He fell upon us, drained our lives, and left our spirits naked, helpless.
Left our souls screaming in the dark.
But that wasn't all, was it, sisters? No, he was angry. He wasn't finished with us.
Not yet.
He scoured us bare, made us shadow. He can work shadow, shape it as he wills. He worked us like clay, like white hot steel.
Six blades. Hammered into one.
When six were joined, some voices were lost. Mouths sealed, minds pulped. Three remain. Here we came, by roads unknown. This place is strong with his contagion. Strong with his reek! The communion tree? Then it seeks to combat him! Come, sisters. Its hopes align with ours. Let us follow.
Thank you. In ancient times, the Guardian was created to protect the Ilfari. If the time has come to dismantle our great instrument, you will be an agent of its destruction. Take this blessing of communion. May its soothing light comfort you on your travels.
The second part of the ritual is complete.
Focus your will upon the statue.
Know that though the King of Shadows may wound you countless times, you have the power to undo the damage he does to you or to others.
Have returned a measure of peace to this place. For that I am grateful. My fellow spirits were in torment, and their pain found expression in the foul creatures that walk these halls. Thanks to you, their torment has abated, if only for a time. Should you defeat the Guardian, I believe that peace will settle over this place at last. Rest will be bittersweet for me. My undeath will end, but my books will crumble even as my body turns to dust.
How can I help?
Perhaps so.
Thank you.
place.
What?
Yes.
Perhaps so. So.
Glory Conforus.
Make your path mine.
What?
Finished.
Sorry, I can't do that.
Thank you.
Yes.
Well, well, well.
Perhaps
looks like
so.
The clock needs some special attention. All done.
In ancient times, Guardian was created to protect Ilfarn. If the time has come to dismantle our great instrument, you will be an agent of its destruction. Take this blessing of protection. May it guard you against the forces of darkness.
The third part of the ritual is complete. Each part of the ritual prepares you for what is to come. Our enemy wears many forms, but all of them are darkness.
It means Deschamps.
Know that when you surround yourself with the power this ritual bestows, you can protect yourself from his reach. Keep this shield close in the dark places in which we walk.
How can I help?
Perhaps so.
All done. Yes.
In ancient times, Guardian was created to protect Ilfarn. If the time has come to dismantle our great instrument, you will be an agent of its destruction. Take this blessing of cleansing. May it burn away the darkness in your travels.
The fourth part of the ritual is complete. Feel the power of Ilfarn fill you. And see what it is you stand against.
In these stations.
He knows. He knows what we are doing. But you have learned how to place the power of this ritual between you and him, like a barrier. And if he attempts to break it, he will only wound himself.
Can I help?
Perhaps so.
The final statue of purification lies past the portal.
What is this place? It looks like a ruined village, but...
Smells like demons. Even a devil or two. This place has been hit by legions from the lower plains.
Know that these are not the Ilfarn ruins we seek. Is this your birth village?
This was your home? I didn't realize you were from a mare village. Must have been a tough childhood.
Know that this was not our intended destination. Something is wrong. We are close to where we were meant to be. Are there any ancient Ilfarn structures near your birth village? If so, that is where we must go. Then that is our true destination. Yet only something of great power could have turned away our arrival from the ruins, even if they are close by.
Something more powerful than teleporting around? Great.
We should be on our guard. It is possible that whatever caused this disruption is still present. Such disruption may be due to our enemies seeking us. Or, do you hear something? It is like the sound of a child wailing. Yes, I agree. Though I do not believe anyone lives, we may still wish to search. A witness to the events here would be of value. Let us see where our path takes us. But no matter what, we must make our way to the ruins you spoke of. This is where the sound is coming from. The wailing of the child is strong here. What is this place? There is a familiar sensation about it. It's not the sound. The vibration is in the air around it, almost metallic. It is powerful, very powerful. This place is a sacred place. Know that when we know more, we should return.
be your north. Cori Conforus.
What is that?
It is a thrall of the King of Shadows, a Shadow Reaver. And there, behind it, is the Statue of Purification.
You have come far, for nothing. The statue's power is spent. Another has taken it, but it will not stop us.
Another has undergone the ritual of purification? You speak lies.
But it does not matter. The thief has not completed the rest of the ritual, the parts you bear. Once you are slain and the other statues cast down, none shall stand against us.
Then as long as the other one who completed the ritual lives, we have a chance. All we have to do is defeat you.
Ah, Gith. Zerai. You cannot stop me. Why the Illithids use your people as slaves is beyond me. It was a waste to you both.
And why the King of Shadows would use you for a similar purpose is not known to me. But the fact that you cannot break his grip tells of your weakness.
Weakness? My power is more than enough to defeat you. More than enough to bring these ruins down upon you. Even if you should wound me, I shall reform within the veil of Myrdalane, as strong as before. I cannot be stopped. If you seek to shield yourself in your words, then I shall show you how frail such armor is.
Know that speaking words does not make them truth. Prove it, thrall. It is done. But know that we have only bought time, not achieved victory. We have only driven it off. It will return, as it said, and there will be more. No, but we do not need to. No, we must find the one the Reaver spoke of. The one who completed the ritual. We will need their aid to defeat the King of Shadows.
But that could be anyone. We don't even know who that is. I can't believe we came all this way for nothing.
Nothing? Know that we have completed four parts of the ritual. We have learned another holds the fifth. And most importantly, we know that our enemy fears our plans.
I know. I just feel like we should do something.
Know that this road is at an end, but time may have opened other roads to us. There is hope. You must believe it. Know that we have two weapons against the King of Shadows. The ritual in all its parts, and a fully forged sword of the Githyanki. We will need the sword no matter what transpires. Let us pursue that path, and perhaps the second path shall be revealed to us. Whoever completed the ritual did so for a reason. And that reason means they will be searching for us. Know that the intention of completing the ritual says more than it may seem. Whoever has done this has done so to hurt the King of Shadows. And to do that, they will need a silver sword, just as we do. In so doing, they have set foot upon a path that must cross ours. And if we have a silver sword, The time of that intersection will come quickly, indeed. Amon-Jero knew much of the Githyanki Silver Swords. Finding his haven and recovering the knowledge of those swords is the only step we may take on this path now. We should return to Crossroad Keep, to the Lorekeeper who was imprisoned there with me, Aldenon. He knows much of Neverwinter, and he may know more than we of where to find some trace of Amon-Jero.
Stay close and step.